We pray against disunity in our leaders. Because I was saying, I'm seeing one leader talking from office, another one talking from the street. And because the leaders not agreeing together, what follow is police arrest. And this police arrest brings a lot of issues in our nation. So we are praying for unity, unison, our leaders to talk in one language. That's what I said last Sunday. The message was given last Friday, date 11. I'm just reminding you, because this is the voice of God.